In health news, today marks World AIDS Day. Government data shows about 1.2 million people in the U.S. have HIV and 13% don't know it. CDC estimates indicate new HIV infections declined from 2015 to 2019. Planned Parenthood of Greater Texas reminds the El Paso community that one of the easiest ways to look after your sexual health is to use a condom. Health experts say HIV can affect anyone, regardless of their sexual orientation, race, gender, or age.